set this to be where you're at. Okay, let's try this again. See if this works any better today. I felt like such a noob last night. Streamed for about an hour and realized that it was the entire time it was on this page. Oops. Oh, what a noob mistake. Anyways, I've added, as you can see, I've added the links to my archives. Discord server, and when you do that, if you will, send me a PM with your name and mailing address, and I will happily send you either a sticker on your laptop or tablet or whatever, or a coaster. Cost you a thing. I paid the postage and everything, so send me that, give me that information, and we'll get it sent out to you just as quickly as possible. Also, don't forget that all my streams are for the Children's Miracle Network, that you can donate to by scrolling down. If you're on my Twitch page, scroll down and you'll see the donate for Extra Life, and you can make donations there, and all that money goes to Children's Miracle Network, which I am sponsoring the Children's Hospital of Birmingham, Alabama. So, and you can join our Extra Life team as well, the Furry Gamers of Alabama, if you're in Alabama. Hell, even if you're not, I'll be happy to have you. So, anyways, let's get back to Ryzom. Ryzom screen, so now I can actually play, and you can actually see what I'm doing this time. It's no longer my first run, but oh well. But as I was saying last night, one of the things that I find interesting about this game is that yet, but it is something that you can do in here. How do I find a team? I missed that part. There's leave team. find. Not seeing that particular option. Be able to buy it. Yeah. It's too expensive. Yeah, let's see what's for stuff. Oh, even more. Yeah. You know, 700,000 in order to get it, upgrade this damn blade. Start killing stuff. be quick in picking up your loot. These guys don't stick around for very long. this rate, I won't need a team, and I can solo do these things. Thank you. hunting ground, you'll find creatures which are a lot more powerful than the humans you fought. Rendors, their skin is impenetrable as tree bark, and with their powerful legs, they can travel your enemies underfoot. I'm asking you to go and kill 10. Like I said, Rendors are dangerous. So one or more companions. Test team, come back, see me. Okay, here we go. Players and NPCs are distinguished by color of their tongue. Player names appear in blue, and those of NPCs appear in white. Three ways of communicating with another player. The around channel, all players near to your character will be region channel, private chat messages. Once you have made an agreement with another player to form a team, right-click on them and choose Team Invite. Then all the other player has to do is accept your invitation and the team is formed. Okay. Oh, Blue, this game is on Steam, and it's, I believe it's cross-platform, so you could even run it on your Windblows box. I'm wondering if there's even any live people still playing this. go Foxtrot. Over. Moving away. Crypto Groupie, welcome. Let's prost. Oh, level 18, no thank you. Crypto, what does prost mean? Not familiar with that term, other than the drugstores. Thank you. is a Ryzom is available on Steam, and I'm pretty sure that it is cross-platform. there are no other PCs in the game. There's not even NPCs around here. See? I said, I'm off this weekend, so I'll be able to get a lot of stream time in then. I guess I'll probably be back after I get off work tonight.